Oh, pretty flame.
So now you determine the heat of your flame using that, and you don't want to open it up too much. Right there.
Oh, whatever, first try.
In your oxygen truck, one full turn.
Oh, yeah, I went through and then that.
I said you were wearing
it. Oh, I said that was.
Okay.
Yeah, I know.
So now, you're
getting
in
your oxygen
truck.
He thought he was
going
to wear
it.
No.
Right there.
So you don't have any feathers. This is your oxygen lever.
Cut that.
Whenever your metal is preheated to the right point, you press that lever and that's what causes you to cut. Okay? So preheat it up.
Wait until it gets orange.
Are you recording everything?
No. No.
Done? Okay. To turn it off, all you do is reverse your steps.
Make sure you don't kill it the first time.
Turn that off. Then you turn acetylene off. You turn oxygen off.
And then you gotta lower the, or open the acetylene back up a little, and then let the line. Right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Press the oxygen away.
There you go.
There you are.
You didn't go in.
All right. Good job. Yay.